Voice commands are the third form of user input with the Windows holographic platform.
Closer. Close up.
Similar to a tap gesture, a voice command can take action on the object that is the focus of your gaze.
Overview.
Select is a system voice command that is always available to the user. As a developer, you define the voice commands you want to listen for and implement the event handlers for each command. The commands can be specific to the current scenario the user is in.
Mark that.
Or they can always be available no matter where the user is in the program. Reset world or map are examples of global commands that can be defined. Voice commands can also be tied to Cortana to perform more complex commands, like bringing back a sports score or the current weather.
Lightning strike.
Voice commands are implemented using the standard Universal Windows platform methods and make using the HoloLens a more personal and unique experience.